Priced at $199, Logitech's new CRAFT Advanced keyboard with creative input dial is its most premium yet, justifying the price with a touch-sensitive dial that can be set to control multiple functions within Mac apps. At nearly $200, the Logitech CRAFT Advanced keyboard with creative input dial is twice the price of their next closest option. The signature crown attached to the keyboard is akin to Microsoft's $99 Surface Dial, which offers similar capabilities but only works on a select few Microsoft products. If you're a Mac user who has had envy over the Microsoft Surface Dial, the CRAFT Advanced keyboard is definitely something you should consider. By default, the CRAFT's input dial supports Adobe Photoshop, Illustrator, Premiere Pro, and InDesign across both macOS and Windows. It also offers support for Microsoft Office Suite, including Word, PowerPoint, and Excel, though only on Windows. Tapping the dial brings up an on-screen menu for selecting supported functions within an app, such as brush size, chart type, or font size. Once one is selected using the dial, twisting the dial again will adjust an item's values or setting. Custom profiles can be created for other apps, and the keyboard can be used without the dial if needed. At an OS level, the crown can be used for tasks like switching apps or desktops or changing volume. The only physical connection is a USB Type-C port, which doesn't transfer data, so the port is only used for charging the built-in 1500 mAh battery. The rated battery life is currently unknown, but judging by Logitech's other backlit keyboards such as the K830, which is rated for 10 days but has a smaller 1100 mAh battery, it should be quite good. Just like their MX series of mice, the keyboard could be paired with up to 3 devices, including phones and tablets, like Apple's iPad. Connection options include Bluetooth or a Logitech unifying receiver, which is included. Just know that the dial itself won't work with your iPad. Upon unboxing, the high-quality premium build is immediately noticeable with a surprisingly heavy weight at just over 2 pounds, which practically eliminates keyboard movement while typing. Unfortunately, the CRAFT keyboard doesn't offer a way to adjust the angle of the keyboard, but we think that the default setting should be fine for most. If you're used to Apple keyboards that have more key travel than their latest butterfly keys, you'll feel right at home on the CRAFT, and the spherical dishing on the keycaps feels fantastic. The backlit brightness adjusts based on ambient lighting conditions and dims automatically after about 5 seconds, saving battery life and reducing distractions. The sensors aren't visible on the keyboard, but the feature works really well, no matter if you bring up one hand or two hands and where you place them. This is a feature we'll definitely miss when using other keyboards. As a negative, there is a fair bit of backlight bleed around the keys since, unlike Apple's, they don't individually light each key. The main selling point, the crown, is surprisingly intuitive. It only takes a split second to move your left hand up and use the wheel, and unlike Apple's Touch Bar, you don't have to glance away from the display and down at the keyboard to see what you're doing. Not only can you spin it to adjust settings, but it's also touch sensitive, so you can tap it to change its ability. There's also a learning curve with a dial, requiring users to break old habits and integrate the crown into their workflow. We produce a lot of videos, which is one market the CRAFT keyboard is designed for. Unfortunately, our preferred nonlinear editing system, Final Cut Pro, isn't natively supported. We did test the keyboard with Premiere Pro and found that the dial works, though the feature set is limited. In Photoshop, on the other hand, the dial and keyboard were very useful, allowing us to work quicker through faster adjustment of settings. The crown will definitely be useful for users who do a lot of visual work. We also think those who adopt it will find it to be more convenient and accurate than using a keyboard or mouse. Overall, the Logitech CRAFT Advanced keyboard is a Mac accessory that left us impressed. The main drawbacks are the price, as well as the lack of support for the input dial, which we hope will be addressed in due time. Shipping in October and coming in at just under $200, the Logitech CRAFT keyboard could be a tough sell unless you're making very good use of that crown. But if your favorite apps are supported, we think it's a worthwhile investment. If you enjoyed this video, like it and hit that subscribe button. Also, check out our price guide, which makes it extremely easy to find the best deals on Apple products updated daily. Be sure to follow us on social media, and we'll see you in the next video.